Hi viewers, in this video I show you how to make bootable USB for Windows 10 step by step. In this video viewers, we covers two parts. In part 1 we download Windows 10 ISO files, and in part 2 we make bootable USB. In part 1, open the Windows 10 download page. For download this page, we go to this link. Copy this link, open the browser and type paste here and click here. This page will be open. In step 2, under create Windows 10 installation media, click on download. Create Windows 10 installation media download tools. Now click here. Your file is ready for download. Start here. Start download. This will take some times, depend on your net speeds. This file size is 18 MBs. Okay, open file folder. Viewers, your file is downloaded. In step 3, double click on media creation tools.exe file. Open here, double click this file, click yes. Getting a few things ready, this window will be open, and then step number 4, click on accept button. Okay, click on accept button. Okay, the next step is select the create installation media USB flash drive or DVD or ISO files. Okay, select this and click on next button, and then select uncheck the use the recommended option for this PC. Uncheck this. And viewers, select your desired language, and then addition, and then architecture. If you want to make bootable flash on 32 bits, over 64 bits, and over both, I select 64 bits, and then click on next. Uncheck the use the recommended option for this PC, select the correct language and then select architecture and then select on next button. Okay, here select the ISO file and click next. Okay, ISO file and then next button. Viewers, there is a location where you want to save this files. I select the download and file name is Windows 10 ISO. Okay, save. And downloading Windows 10 images files. Viewers, downloading Windows 10's process 0%. This file takes some time, depend on your net speeds. I stop the video here when my file is download complete, then start this video. Viewers, my file is completed, Windows 10 ISO files. Viewers, my first part is completed and then my second part start here. Download, refuse and make some setting to bootable your flash. Open refuse files, copy this link and paste this link in browsers. Click here. And then viewers, download your latest file. Click on refuse 3.10. Click on start. Open folder and your file is downloaded. Okay viewers, double click on this file. Refuse windows is will be open. Okay, I click this file here. Yes, and this window will be open. Viewers, I have this flash. The minimum space is 8 GB or more, 60 GB or 32 GB. But minimum space is 8 GB required. I plug this flash in your PC. See here. And then select the Windows 10 image file. Select here. Programs and select this file. And viewers, some setting select window file. Okay, this select the partition schemes which match your system, GPT over MBP. Viewers, here is a partition scheme. Click MBR over GPT. Viewers, if you check your system's partition scheme, go on your search option, disk management, create and format hard disk partitions. Select primary partition and click on right click, and then select properties. Here select the volume tabs, partition style, master boot recorded, MBR. Viewers, my hard disk partition scheme is MBR. So I select here MBR, not GPT. And then click on start button. Warning, all data on your device will be destroyed. Click on OK, and your flash is ready for bootable. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.